Siri, what's a sopapilla?
Okay, I found this.
Oh, it's New Mexican. Well, according to Adam Palmer, for authentic New Mexican cuisine, we have to come the flow. And I love trying things new. Mexican, that is.
Sopapilla.
No one here has heard of them before.
It's very traditional.
You've never heard of a sopapilla, right?
No.
It's dough, it's fried, and it puffs up like a pillow.
Mm-hmm.
In New Mexico, they put it on the table as like bread, and they serve it with honey. We do savory sopapillas and then cover it with sauce, either red sauce or green sauce.
Okay. I have never been to New Mexico. What is it about the regional food there? What is it about their type of cuisine?
It's so different. We fly our green chilies in, we fly red chili in.
So you're actually flying in your ingredients from New Mexico?
Yes.
That's huge.
I know.
So you're really authentic when it comes to
100%.
I kind of want to try it all three ways too.
As you should.
I think so. I've never had New Mexican cuisine.
Well, this is one of the only restaurants in Chicago that we do New Mexican cuisine. I grew
up
there.
And you're the real deal. I heard you were a cowboy.
Thank you. I was a cowboy. I did go to roping school for a little while.
Roping school?
I did, yeah. We're gonna get a little dirty, put in our flour, salt, baking powder. We use vegetable oil here. Traditionally, it's made with lard, but we have a lot of vegetarians that come into the restaurant.
Yeah.
So we want to have a vegetarian option for everybody.
I get it. I used to be a vegetarian, so.
I do remember that.
I mix the dough and it sits for 45 minutes. Luckily, the dough balls are already made.
Sopapillas are a mixture of the Spaniards coming up from Mexico into New Mexico, and when they met the Native Americans, they kind of blended the two of these together. Every culture had some type of fried dough.
What's the American fried dough? Oh, donut?
Maybe. Yeah.
Time to roll out of here and onto the fryer.
And kind of toss it, a little oil on the top.
Oh, hello.
So it puffs up like a little pillow.
From flat to that. We stuff the sopapilla with homemade chorizo, potatoes, and cheese. And we sauce it up Christmas style.
The food's always great.
The spices are a lot different than anywhere else you'd find.
The sopapillas, and they make them really good here.
They've got a great selection.
I like it with the green sauce.
It's amazing.
So you're having the chorizo potato with New Mexico red chili and Hatch green chili sauce.
Okay.
And I'm gonna be doing the slow roasted chicken with the New Mexico green chili sauce.
What's Hatch?
So Hatch is an area in southern New Mexico.
Okay.
The chili is actually grown just in New Mexico. I actually have all of our chili shipped from New Mexico straight to us.
This is awesome. Great flavor. It's so light. It just kind of melts.
It's like a little pillow in your mouth.
It really is. These are special. This is just bursting with flavor.
Yes.
We gotta try some of the dessert.
We were little. When we were good, we were able to get a sopapilla with a little bit of ice cream on top.
That is delicious. I gotta get to New Mexico now. You can teach me how to rope some things.
Yeah.
We're gonna get roping.